What's up, and welcome back to the channel, welcome back to another video, and welcome back to another Reaction Shock. So today's Reaction Shock is One Guy, 54 Voices of Music, Jake, 21 Pilots, Panic at the Disco, Charlie Puth, My Chemical Romance, Queen, Famous Singer Impressions, and it's by the channel Black Griffin. So there's you.
Hello everyone, my name is Gabriel Brown, or Black Griffin, and these are my attempted impressions of a bunch of famous singers and background music.
I haven't played basket, that's what
Let's
go. See what the day it's like, ooh my Patrick stuff from Fall Out Boy, damn. Baby, I'm praying on you. I don't know what I mean. Hunt you down, eat your life, just like animals. If you love me, let me go. So I need to have one. Let's go back to his Brendan Urie. You down eat your life just like animals. If you love me, let me go. That's gonna get it. We don't talk anymore like we used to do. Look at this photograph. Every time I do it makes me laugh. Nah, I don't know, right? Some of these I won't get at all, but damn, you don't sound like Chad Kroeger, but I don't know what Abel T. Tesfaye is the Weeknd. That way. You had to get the most white looking picture of Michael Jackson. I know Michael Jackson went from being black skin toned to the white skin tone. Don't come at me in the comments. Seriously, I can just see the comments now being like, what the fuck, dude? Don't go around breaking young girls' heart. Hold on to that deep end, Jordan. Okay. At least he didn't pick the new guy, because the new guy is terrible. With John Newman. Shot through the heart, and you're to blame, darling. You give love a bad name. Honestly, you think that's bad? Just go back to the original song. Did have an auto-tuned fail, and this is fixed next. Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars. Sorry, I don't know if it's like, but I'm doing this. I'm waking up, I feel it in my bones, enough to make my systems blow. Shake what your mama gave. Dan Reynolds was alright. You misbehave you, I just wanna strip you, dip you, flip you, bubble bathe you. I got my food, it can do better as myself. Brian Adams, you look good for your age, man. He said no Arjun at the start of the video and Fetty Wap. It's Arjun as fuck. Oh, just listen to Fetty Wap's music, he's fucking auto-tuned as fuck. And yes, I know who Fetty Wap is. Think of me fondly when Christine Dai. You raised me. I don't know who she was, but Josh. Who the heck is Josh Groban? I do not know. Oh yes, Steve Harwell from Smash Mouth. Yeah, this might get copyrighted. Right, I have seen this video before, but every time we get to this section, why does Adam Young from LSI look like Dan Howell from like back in the day? Dan Howell or Dan is not on fire? Yes, I know my YouTube sphere. I know Amazing Phil. I know Pointless Vlogs. I know all the OG YouTubers from like the UK, man. When the rockets came to life and carried you away into the alligator sky. Hello, you some man. How the fuck are you doing this, dude? But how do you pronounce his name? You guys probably can tell me down in the comments more if you're BTS fans. I like BTS music, but I've not heard that much, so I'll probably do reaction videos to that on the channel. But is it Jungkook? Jungkook? I don't fuck. I'm apologizing right now. I don't know. Fuck off. This ain't love, it's clear to see. Yeah, it's a good impression. But darling, stay with me. Oh, that's fucking good. You don't want a girl like me, I'm too crazy, but every other girl you meet, Cardi, yeah, fucking me. Will we ever see the end? This is Jeopardy! No, that's my shit, dog, but all I say is from fucking Bring Me the Horizon. I need to actually, guys, comment below, right? I want just you guys just to comment below a bunch of songs that I should react to. Or a bunch of videos you want me to react to, comment below that. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention the start of this video, the original link's in the description. Joe Jonas. See your green fuck, no way. Anyway. No. My baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. Oh, that was kind of good. We're gonna celebrate. Oh yeah, I'm all right. Daft Punk's auto-tune, but he's doing it with no auto-tune. You said you were trying 34 voices. Michael Jackson don't count as two. I feel we belong. Might that be with living? If I could be with you, and maybe. Oh my god, Edge. Edge, oh my god.
Why are there so many songs about rainbows? And what's on the other side?
Fucking Nay-way Wit. He just did fucking Kermit the Frog and it didn't sound shit. Holy damn. I know this video's gonna get copyright claimed heavily, but fucking who cares? But yeah, who gives a shit? But yeah, so now we've got Shakira. This time for Africa. Right. Oh no. Fuck. That reminds me of my fucking thumbnail the other day for my vlog. But you do realise that, right, Shakira can't really be done well unless you come from Southern. Unless you come from South America, that's the better word. South America, not USA, not the south of the USA. South America is completely different to the North America, I think, where the USA is. Or I think North America is USA and Canada. Don't quote me on that. I don't really know, and I don't really, like, I don't really care about knowing what part's north and south, but South America.
Love me tender, love me dear. Never.
I've not heard much of Elvis Presley. I should probably react to him. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide. I'm not an XXX Tentacion fan. I know it's Tentacion because. Holy damn. Holy damn, I got pelted on stream for that. Because I put on one of the rap songs and then XXX Tentacion came up and I was just like, XXX Tentacion. But yeah. Tyler George put on Perth. Oh yeah, I want to react to him, but comment below what song you want me to react to from him. To admire, cause it's shining, something like a mirror, and I can't help but notice through reflecting the sunlight. I know I can treat you better. I just love the fucking shine. Better than he can. Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Is it too late now to say sorry? Oh my god, it's just a Bieber impression. It's fucking amazing. Just your body. Oh, mama. What? Life had just begun. You can get fucked. But now I've got it. Holy shit. All the way. I could escape. Okay, I don't know the boy that well, so I can't really say if there's a good impression of I'm what I gotta do to get it through to you. I'm superhuman, innovative, and I'm at a rubber side of anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. I'm devastating more than ever, demonstrating how to give a mother ever an audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day they can say I felt like they'll be celebrating. Cause another way to get them motivated, I make elevating music. You make elevator music. What? Wait, why did Eminem? He did Rap God for Legend. Legend. Sorry, these headphones annoy me, man. Fit to my ear. Fit to my ear and then... there we go. But Richie McDonald, Lone Star, never heard of him. Never heard of him. Baby, I'm amazed by you. I'm not a country fan. Austin Post or Post Malone. Oh my god, I fucking love your attempt, man. And Armstrong. Louis fucking Armstrong. Who cares if one more light goes out in this just been. Linkin Park is like awesome. Flickers, Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? So you know I don't know the dance, but there's a whole dance set that Drake even put in the music video when he released it. He went with the trend. Yes, Juliet, are you with me? Rain is falling down on the sidewalk. I've never heard of We the King. But I recognize that song. I recognize that song a lot. Is falling down on the sidewalk. I'm gonna stare. John Mayer, not a fan of. Not a fan of his music at all. Atmosphere. But if you have anything you want me to react to, shove it down in the comments below. For desire. Put it in your hand, baby. Hollywood is dead. You can find it in yourself. Oh no! Right. This is going off topic now. But my mom constantly says, right. This may sound like out of context. My mom's name before she became I'm a cloud. Throw up the spelling on screen of my name, my last name. That's the spelling of my last name. And my mom's name before she got married to my dad was Gibb, spelled G-I-B-B. But she, oh my god, that sounded weird, G-I-B-B. That sounded weird, but yeah, she says it's, I don't write quickly. Throw up which member's still alive. Whatever member's still alive, I think it's Barry Gibb. I can correct myself if I'm wrong in editing, but it's fine. So my mum always says Barry Gibb. It's weird that she has feelings for them. It's a bit creepy because they're related. I'm like, you do realise not everybody who has the same last name as you legally is related to your mum's, like, I don't know, but she tries to make excuses, but I don't think it, if you want to feel feelings for them. Yeah, let's go. Oh, that was fucking, that's actually quite good, man. Andrew Boschelli, I think that's how you say that. Funny story, right? Gerard Way, singer of My Chemical Romance. I have my friend Anna who does full golf get up, right? But she colours her hair. She changes like hair colour like every so often, right? I'm sorry, I'm stroking my hair right now just because I'm getting a really itchy spot, but like the soft stroking makes it feel better. But yeah, so my friend Anna looks totally like Gerard Way, the way she has her hairstyle. I don't know, I've not seen her in a while. Don't wanna be an American idiot. Don't wanna be a Canadian. I had to throw that in there. Yes, my guy.
That's all of them. I know some were pretty bad, but if you made it this far, I love you. And if you keep watching, I love you even more. If you liked this video, feel free to check out some of my other stuff. I've got more impression videos, song covers, sketches, vlogs, and original music, the whole nine. Actually, that's about it. There's links in the description and at the end of this video. Once again, I'd like to give a big ol' shout out to Rumi Official, since he did this first and better than I.
Yeah, Rumi Official technically did do it first, and I got, yeah, so that reaction might be coming out, might not come out ever, but yeah.
I did. If you haven't seen his stuff yet, why? Why? Go check him out. You won't regret it. Oh, I'd also like to give a huge shout out to my patrons on Patreon! There's the shout. Thank you guys so much for supporting me. New music is coming out very soon, so keep an eye on my Patreon page. And I would like to thank you guys very much for watching. Please like the video if you liked it, or dislike if you disliked it. Subscribe for more music and videos, and turn on notifications if you love me as much as I love you. And I'll see you later.
Okay. Well, that was Black Griffin with, or Gabriel Brown, with One Guy, 54 Voices of Music, Famous Singer Impressions. Final review, do I think it was good? I think some of them were good, but I think some other ones I've never even heard of. But yeah, so guys, I did like most of them, but I want to know your comments on this video down in the comment section below. And if you do enjoy these videos, please just smash them with a big thumbs up, guys. Also, if you're new around here and you do enjoy gaming reactions, tutorials, and other sort of videos on this YouTube channel, then click that, smash the subscribe button, and also click the bell notification, and make sure you turn all notifications on so that you don't miss out on a video. And as always, guys, stay strong, stay positive, and move.